Deep Thoughts from Taxpayer-Funded Studies.
Most studies that have examined emoticon use have used information found on public portals via another medium. Other studies have focused on emoticon use in laboratory settings in order to better understand the influence of emoticons on interpreting messages. By contrast, this is an examination of emoticon content within text messages obtained from users' smartphones in the wild. A longitudinal study of emoticon use in text messaging from smartphones.